Find Living Network's Smart Tips with travel expert Stephanie Oswald.
If you've ever flown with an infant, you know it can be a bumpy ride. It's a good idea to ease your child into the jet-setting lifestyle. You don't want baby's first flight to be an 18-hour haul to Australia. Introduce yourself and your child to surrounding passengers. If people know your baby, they'll be more tolerant if your little one is fussy or invades their personal space. Always take along plenty of soft toys. Familiar distractions keep babies happy. But remember to pack at least one brand new item to surprise your tiny flyer. Finally, make a custom luggage tag with your name, address, and cell phone information and attach it to your child's clothing in case of emergency or accidental separation. Bring this advice to the runway, and you and your youngster will pass the flight test with flying colors.
For more, go to findliving.com/smarttips.